I was told that there was no help for me, that make no difference where I went, there was no help. But Dr. Coates came to my rescue. Just couldn't get here quick enough because I was so sure she could help me. And she has tremendously, in big ways and little ways. Any way she possibly could, she's helped me.
You know, she didn't act like she wanted to put me out real quick. She was willing to listen, you know, to what I said.
So it all started for me when I started to notice some hearing loss in my left ear and tinnitus, which is ringing in the ear and was a constant sound. Going through that personally, I was able to kind of relate to patients and test out lots of devices. So that kind of guided me and inspired me to be an audiologist, to be able to help others. Great to see the patient's face light up when they're told that there is something that we can do, that there is a new treatment out there. There's something to try at least.
It's just been amazing to hear sounds that I've not heard before. And one being our alarm system in our home. When I got my new hearing aids, they opened the door and I'm like, does that always happen?
When I started losing my hearing, it took a while to accept the fact of wearing a hearing aid, and I've been in it for 13 years. Some people just, they adjust it and that's it. Kate takes the time to listen. She takes time to understand where you're coming from and make sure it's right before you leave.
When we sit down and talk with them not only about their struggles, we then go into the testing suite. We run through a full comprehensive hearing test to really understand where the hearing loss is coming from, how we can prevent future damage. We also have a one-of-a-kind room here. It's called the Coates Cafe. For a lot of patients who have hearing loss, one of their main struggles is hearing in background noise. So we've set it up to simulate a real-world environment. There's no other room like this, no other clinic that does this type of testing in this area. So a lot of patients who come in will program some of their devices while they're in kind of a restaurant setting.
I highly recommend Dr. Coates because there's not many people like her around this day and time. And she's just been a real blessing to me.
If you want hearing aids, you need to go see Kathleen. She's very experienced. She knows what she's doing. And she knows how to recommend what you need.
We like to treat every patient individually to where they feel like they're part of the Coates Hearing Clinic family. That my husband Jordan and I are not only the provider and someone that they see when they come in, but somebody who really knows them, that had taken the time with them to really get to know them as a person. And it's been just as much of an impact on me as it is on the patient to really build that relationship with them, get to know them. You know, we wanted to make sure that when we open this clinic that we build that family. It's not just a patient base, it is a family.